It's definitely a limbo. My entire adult life has been weighed down and taken over by this tremendous mess. On the one hand, I have my life in Seattle. I get to go to school. I get to be with my family, my friends, and I'm so grateful to have them.